بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I hope everyone is doing well and is safe. My dear friends and elders, whatever condition comes only from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has connected the conditions with the deeds of the believers. If the deeds are good or bad, similarly the conditions are good or bad. To combine da'wah, invitation, and ibadah, worship, is the main means of attracting the unseen help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And to stay firm-footed on deen, from the seerat of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Sahaba radiallahu anhu, we find that they used to give individual invitation, infiradi da'wat, more than collective invitation, big gathering or ijtima. The time of prophethood before migration used to be spent in individual invitation in the marketplaces of Aukaz and Mujannah and in the caravans which used to come for a pilgrimage. This individual da'wah of deen by Prophet ﷺ is to show that in this effort, large collective gatherings are less important. Rather, through movement in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, connecting individual to people and inviting them to the Islam, the dealing of Islam, the social living of Islam and the character of Islam is more important. That's why big gatherings and ijtimas are not such an important part of the effort, that we consider that everything is depend on them. Whatever the collective gatherings are possible and necessary, they will be conducted. The current situation of the pandemic in the country is such that we need to be careful in collecting people together for big gatherings. Because of the descent of the unseen help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is an individual invitation. That's why we are addressing the people associated with the effort of da'wah. Just like we have been following the law and order of the country since March, we continue to do so right now. And keeping in mind the medical guidelines and the instruction of the doctors, whatever work we can do in terms of individual invitation and movement in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we should do. We should help people who are in need and are worried. In these conditions, repentance and istighfar should be increased. And to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through zikr. And we should pay attention to individual invitation and also give an individual invitation to others. As of now, avoid big gatherings and keep doing your local effort to establish the environment of good deeds. Obeying the law and order of the land and following the instructions of the doctors, do whatever work you do to the maximum extent possible. Every worker is responsible for following the medical guidelines and has firm faith that to remove the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, there is no other way except to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalam, servant of Allah, Muhammad Saad, Banglewali Masjid, Nizamuddin, Delhi.